you know, I'd like to look into revamping the overall frame for the next prototype.
I'm still intrigued by wanting to implement the Foundation's latest tech into it.
Sounds like it's gonna be a real head-scratcher, but that's half the fun.
We'll likely need the RF and Vern Company's cooperation to draft out the concept.
Absolutely. We plan to hammer out the finer details after the signing ceremony, so we can...
That whole conversation's going straight over my head.
I know that younger blonde-haired girl's from the Liberal Kingdom. Didn't realize she's in Crossbell. I don't know the other blonde in the lab coat, though.
Well, the hell you doing here, Bannings? Haven't seen you since Shara and that idiot's wedding. Doing well? I know the ink ain't dried yet, but congrats on Crossbell's independence.
Hey, Red! I don't remember saying you could slack off!
Oh, hello there.
Long time no see, Lloyd.
Yeah. Long time no see. And,
I thought I made it as clear as your face is stupid, Agate. The only reason I let you come is because Tita is in need of a research assistant. You've got a whole lot of nerve working that jaw with some other group in the middle of a meeting.
What do you expect? I don't know shit about what you're talking about. It'd be one thing if it was like the activation test we started off doing, or you wanted me to do some heavy lifting, but...
No excuses. That's one ding. Two more and you're on the first flight back to Liberal. And I hope you love the outdoors, because your flight is going to be through my special Crosner catapult! Ha ha ha!
Was that the huge hunk of junk you made me carry all the way over here? Just what is your damage, woman?
Mom, stop! Can't you behave while we're in a whole other country?